The Osun State government ushered in its workers to office after the Yuletide celebration with prayers. It has also approved 250 million naira for car loans and 10,000 hectares of land for mass housing for the civil servants. Others who have distinguished themselves in various capacities in the preceding year were also presented with awards, which include cars, home appliances, and others. The state governor, Gboyega Oyetola, presented the approval of the 250 million naira and 10,000 naira hectares of land for cars and housing scheme to the head of service. This was at the government secretariat during an inter-religious prayer. It was organized to commit the new year into the hands of God and to welcome the public workers into the state secretariat.
Motivating you is beyond a clever political point. It's a sacred duty we owe you and our God, whose injunction in the Holy Book is that workers are deserving of reaping the good for which they have ardently labored. We shall continue to sustain this injunction without fail. I must equally use this opportunity to assure all our retirees that we are fully committed to you. Not only will you continue to pay the pensions, we shall also redouble our efforts in meeting up with obligations owed by previous administrations. As we begin the journey of a new year, which in many ways is another defining year of our state, I urge you to commit to doing better, improve our personal and collective productivity, dedicate ourselves to the omoluabi ethos that define us as a special people and race.
So I want to implore the political class, please settle discourse among yourselves, whether it is intra-party or inter-party. What the people of this state want is amiable peace. Peace, under whatever condition.
We need to add value to our environment. We need to add value to our world as people God created in his own image.
I want to advise my co-workers in the state of Osun that their dedication to service won't go unrewarded. So they should continue to put in their best in the discharge of their duties. 101% dedication to government in the state of Osun and to their...
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.